Family, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with it, family? It's your favorite TikTok Unc, and I'm back with another review. But before we jump into this review, man, I need y'all to make sure y'all liking this video, y'all sharing it, y'all commenting it. Y'all make sure y'all hit that notification too, so you can always know when I'ma drop, because I don't even know when I'ma drop. You know what I mean? You know, over here rolling up. I always gotta, you know. So if you're a partaker, you know what I'm saying? Get your green and leafy. Get whatever wrap you like. You know what I'm saying? Roll you one. As a matter of fact, pause this video till you get your enrolled. After you get done rolling it, push play. And we're going to get into this Meek Mill came from the bottom, man. See, me personally, I rock with Meek. Society be trying to cancel Meek. Be trying to make Meek seem like he's some lame. He's some weirdo. He can't rap. But Meek one of them, bro. Meek make shit for us, bro. A lot of y'all ain't part of us, so y'all don't get it. Meek make shit for the trenches, bro. Meek make shit for the people that didn't make it out. And a lot of that shit resonate to a certain person that's cut from a certain cloth. And a lot of y'all be hating on Meek and shows that y'all ain't cut from that cloth. And or you just hating because the world said you should hate Meek.
I'm back on that dream chasing shit, man. Fuck it. Loyalty brings forth royalty.
Your nigga pass, make it slack.
Forever. Lamborghini through the hood just to motivate the trenches. Run around like it's all.
What I just say, bro? I just said my nigga make music for the trenches. What's soon as he come on this bitch? Lamborghini through the hood. I'm trying to motivate the trenches. Nigga, that's what he do it for, nigga. If you ain't cut from that cloth, then shit, that shit just don't resonate with you.
Good, even though I know these niggas vicious. All this cash, they say I change if niggas broke. Just to motivate the trenches. Run around like it's all good, even though I know these niggas vicious. All this cash, they say I change if niggas broke. I get suspicious. That's my dog from back in the day, but I'm going forever. Lamborghini through the hood, just to motivate the trenches. Run around like it's all good, even though I know these niggas vicious. All this cash, they say I change if niggas broke. I get suspicious.
All this cash, they think I changed. Niggas broke, I get suspicious. Cause man, a broke nigga will see you shining and just hate you just because he broke. I ain't did nothing to you. You mad cause I'm on my shit.
That's my dog from back in the day, but I'm gonna go with my extension. I bring my effing in to any city, I ain't checking in. Should they ain't hear me, I said let me in. Was at the door, why rain and it pour? Now we jumping out them things in Dior. Brand new Rolls Royce. The umbrella shit, it came in the door. They never thought that we'd take it this far. She a baddie, tiptoeing all on the marble, it ain't a stain on the floor. They never thought that we'd make it this far. Cause I was down bad, now it's mansion with the palm trees. Choppers to the judges, me and Ruben, shit beyond me. I ain't even prayed to live this way, this shit can't found me. Quarter million on my lefty, perfect timing. Cause what's a problem to a schedule that keep changing? Remember I was down bad, ain't nobody do no favor.
Look, I'm a person, like, I understand auto-tune. Auto-tune be sounding good, but, like, I be wanting sometimes, like, people to, like, get away from auto-tune. Meek, though, Meek know how to use that shit, bro. I swear, every time I hear Meek on auto-tune, well, not every time. Just about every time I hear Meek on auto-tune, he be snapping, bro. And he'll rap his verse regular and just auto-tune the hook. Man, I be rocking with that shit.
I'm like, where was y'all at? When I was grinding, stomach caved in. Guess it all was worth it. Circle God's smile ever since I got Boston. Realest nigga breathing and you know I'm going top 10. I remember stressing over hoes, but there was options. Made it through it all, so this ain't no sad song, shit no way. No, this ain't no sad song, shit no way. No, this ain't no sad song, shit. Mama dry your tears, take this crib, and that's some bullshit, okay? Whoa, only big dog shit. Big dog, only big dog shit. Big boss, only big boss shit. Big boss, only big.
On some big boss shit, man. Like, I be just sitting back thinking, like, how can people hate on Meek, bro? How could people hate on Meek, man? He for us, bro. He for us, bro. Like, I don't know, man. Meek make music that's gonna motivate you to get out the trenches or tell you it's alright that you in that situation, just don't stay in it. You can get out of it. Like, Meek be having, I mean, you know, he be having young nigga shit in his shit too. But for the most part, Meek be having, you know, positive aspirations in his shit.
dog shit. Slitty, Casa Amigo, me and two freakos. I hit them both like free throws. Bad little bitch, ride dick with the lights on, shit be boosting my ego. I come through, no surge with the pipe on, shit like a rich nigga Chico. You come through, try stun with your ice on, y'all bitch nigga get Debo. Mm-hmm. New Dior, hit the store. Buy it all, then we hit in the lore. Make it rain, don't slip on the floor. Stack paper, get more. I can pop my shit on the floor. Clearport like we all aboard. Touchdown like we on a tour. Let's get it. Mm-hmm. Shorty your stripper, you see a wet tip of that pussy get wetter, cause she ever drip. Fucking her better, she telling her friends. We fucking together, cause she ever a nigga. I'm in the trenches, I jump at the bins.
And y'all be telling me Meek don't be snapping? Y'all be telling me Meek be screaming in every song? I don't think, is he screaming in this song? I don't hear him scream. I hear him snapping. That's what I do hear him doing. I hear him going the fuck out.
These niggas can touch some of the killers. Real stabbers. I only really want to fuck with the hitters. I only really want to fuck with the gang. Just me and the gang like 24 bitch. We in the spot like 24 D. Just once, no, like 24 switch. I know these niggas be talking about me because niggas be jealous. It's none of my business. All of they feelings are running they miles. Acting like one of my bitches. No time for fake bitches. Just sit this ace of spade with these real bitches. We got switches on them things, call it kill switches. This the hint that God tell me they can't deal with us. Cause I was down bad, now it's mansion with the palm trees. Driver to the jet, just me and Ruby, shit beyond me. I ain't even prayed to live this way, this shit can't found me. Quarter million on my lefty, perfect timing. It was a problem to a schedule that keep changing. Remember I was down bad, ain't nobody do no favors. I'm like, where was y'all at? When I was grinding, the system caved in. Guess it all was worth it.
Fire, bro. I had to go back to this beginning. How he started off on this bitch was crazy.
I get suspicious. That's my dog from forever. Lamborghini through the hood just to motivate the trenches. Run around like it's all good, even though I know these niggas vicious. All this cash, they say I change. If niggas broke, I get suspicious. That's my dog from back in the day, but I'm going to go with my extension. I bring my...
Man, like, you could take that shit with you. You can take that shit out this song and keep it in your mind. Like, I mean, you get money, watch niggas, bro. Because they say money change you. Nah, money change niggas around you. Like, Meek be having them hitting gems in his shit, bro. And for the video to be playing, this type of videos I be talking about, when the video ain't really about nothing, the video kind of got to make itself. Yeah, the video kind of got to make itself, bro, so. I didn't look and see who shot the video. Definitely a good video. Plain video, but definitely a good video, bro. Definitely rocking with there. Rocking with the song, too. But I could be biased, because like I tell y'all all the time, Meek and Rod Wave is my favorite two newer age rappers, bro. Yo Gotti, Meek Mill, Rod Wave is my favorite two newer people, you know. So definitely rocking with Meek, bro. So, man, y'all gonna make me put some more Meek out, man. Y'all, drop, y'all, all my Meek fans out there, man, drop in the comments. Let me know what Meek song you like. If you do like Meek, and why you don't like Meek, bro. If you ain't never listened to him, all that, man. So drop that in the comments, man. And, you know, we're going to go from there, man. I'm going to put y'all on some more Meek shit. Because I know a lot of y'all youngsters out there probably don't rock with Meek, man. But we rock with Meek over here, man. Yeah, but this from our Angle Podcast. Until next time. Until next review. Peace.